song, definitely. Give me in touch with that Baba Bear. He tells the truth. He does what he saw, and he'll tell you straight eye to eye. Goo goo goo. I'll tell you what he's got it made. I know there's only a tub of marmalade that's spread loose on my plain bread. Nothing rich now. I eat that wheat instead. That's all the kind of bread I'll eat up now. Not 2 pieces, a little too much, maybe just one piece of bread in the morning time, maybe in the middle of the day, you know, when I eat something one time a day, if I can choose, won't be that lottery, feeling good, knowing it's right, oh, feeling okay, I'm not, it's all up time, you know, feeling okay. Okay. We want to choose the right steps, right train, sing blues. I'm feeling okay. Feeling all good, knowing it's the best thing. I sing on my kite. Oh, yeah.
I'm with it for the long haul, yeah.
Believe in me, maybe, oh yeah. When I get it together and show you what weather, the place I've gotta put it on my biggest sweater. It's gonna be cool, stuffing with newspapers, cause I'm smart like that. I went to school. Yeah. I went to school. I remember the main thing we learned is how to make old gingerbread houses out of candy. And graham crackers were the nice plywood sheetrock. That's what I'm talking about. We put it together and little Saint Nick came by with his little sleigh and his reindeer. And he dropped off a little more candy in that little candy gingerbread house. Don't know why they figured in gingerbread kind of people. There are no gingerbread kind of people around here. No. Got gingerbread kind of people, my kind of cool guy. I'd hang out with them every chance I could get. That's what I'm here now. I'm gonna hang out with the little freaking gingerbread people. They're kind of cool. They make me, you know, feel really welcome. Kinda like when I stopped by the Smurfs house the other day. It was kinda cool, so I stuck around. They loved it, and I'm just good tonight.
Well, stick around, maybe we'll hang out with the gingerbread people.
They're gonna welcome me real nice.
Yeah, real nice.